Authorities have confirmed that the body found last week in a North Carolina creek is that of missing 6-year-old Maddox Rich. Ian Rich says his son ran away while they were walking at Rankin Lake Park in Gastonia on September 22nd. He was unable to catch up to him because he has neuropathy in his feet due to diabetes. Maddox's body was found in a creek east of the park. Police did not say when the autopsy results will be complete. A funeral is set for Friday. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.